Nivinor, my darling. A pleasant surprise.
Oh, Bolli. Yes, hello. Is it getting hot? Or is it just me? Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Come to see Balamon perform miracles with steel, eh? What brings you to Balamon? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. You wish to do what I do? Very well. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Glad you're here. I think some of these people are beginning to suspect who I am. Are you ready to face the guild? Keep your eyes open. I'm not sure what to expect when we enter the cistern.
You better have a damn good reason to be here with that murderer.
Please, lower your weapons so we can speak. I have proof that you've all been misled.
No tricks, Carlia, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Now what's this so-called proof you speak of?
I have Gallus's journal. I think you'll find its contents disturbing.
Let me see.
No, it can't be.
This can't be true. I've known Mercer too long.
It's true, Brynjolf. Every word. Mercer's been stealing from the guild for years, right under your noses.
There's only one way to find out if what the lass says is true. Delvin, I'll need you to open the vault.
Why, just a blessed moment, Bryn. What's in that book? What did it say?
It says Mercer's been stealing from our vault for years. Gallus was looking into it before he was murdered.
Mega Mercer opened up a vault that needs two keys. It's impossible. Could he pick his way in?
That door has the best puzzle locks money can buy. There's no way it can be picked open.
He didn't need to pick it open.
What's she all about?
Use your key on the vault, Delvin. We'll open it up and find out the truth.
Use my key, but the vault's still locked up tighter than a drum. Now use yours.
At the eight. It's gone. Everything's gone. Get in here, all of you.
Breathe your flight. guess. He just plucked you off the street and dropped you into the thick of it.
The gold. It's yours. It's all gone.
That son of a bitch. I'll kill him.
Vex, put it away. Right now.
We can't afford to lose our heads. We need to calm down and focus.
Do what he says, Vex. This ain't helping right there.
We do it your way. For now.
Delvin, Vex, watch the flagon. If you see Mercer, come tell me right away.
Look,
before I help you track Mercer down, I need to know what you learned from Carlia. I mean, everything.
Am I right?
I feared that was the case. Anything else?
What?
Nightingales? But I always assumed they were just a tale. A way to keep the young footpads in line. Was there anything else she told you? Trying to make Mercer look bad in front of Maven, eh? Clever lass. Was there anything else? Then I have an important task for you. I need you to break into Mercer's home and search for anything that could tell us where he's gone. Aye. A gift from the Blackbriars after they kicked the previous family out. A place called Riftweald Manor. He never stays there, just pays for the upkeep on it. Hired some lout by the name of Vold to guard the place. Be careful, lad. This is the last place in Skyrim I'd ever want to send you. Just find a way in, get the information and leave. And you have permission to kill anyone that stands in your way.
Careful at Mercer's place. I don't want to lose anyone else to that madman.
Leave, he emptied the vault. Right from under our noses.
Ain't no doubt about it. Thieves' Guild is back. And they've got Riftweald in their grip.
What brings you to back? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? If you need any more smithing work, come see me again. Why, you... What are you... Pick...
No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
You dirty...
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapons drawn.
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
What brings you to back? You wish to do what I do? Very well. Nothing like the smell of a... You wish to do what I do? Very well. Looking for some armor? A weapon, perhaps? If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Miol told me that it isn't this bad everywhere. Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
Don't even think about it.
someone there?
No one has the door.
there.
Damn Mercer to come back here. Set 1 foot in the cistern and cut it off.
We've scoured the town and I've spoken to Shor's beard. He's going after the eyes of the Falmer? That was Gallus's pet project. If he gets his hands on them, you can be certain he'll be gone for good and set up for life. Agreed. He's taken everything the guild has left. And to go after one of the last greatest heists is just an insult. I've spoken to Carlaya and made amends for how the guilds treated her. Now she wishes to speak with both of us. Quickly, we have no time to lose. Till next we meet, Lyle.
I promise you, all your questions will be answered. You just have to trust me.
Carlaya said it was important.
Brynjolf, the time has come to decide Mercer's fate. Until a new guildmaster is chosen, the decision falls to you.
Aye, lass. And I've come to a decision.
Mercer Frey tried to kill both of you. He betrayed the guild, murdered Gallus, and made us question our future. He needs to die.
We have to be very careful, Brynjolf. Mercer is a nightingale. An agent of Nocturnal.
Then it's all true. Everything I heard in the stories. The Nightingales, their allegiance to Nocturnal, and the Twilight Sepulchre.
That's why we need to prepare ourselves and meet Mercer on equal footing. Just outside of Riften, beyond the southeast gate, is a small path cut up the mountainside. At the end of that path is a clearing, and an old stand-in stone. I'd ask you both to meet me there.